mette le verb o passé composé. So we are going to put the verbs in the brackets in passé composé. So try doing it along with me. So we'll start with the first sentence. Qu'est-ce que tu dash dimanche? So what is it that you, the verb here is faire. Faire means to do. So what was the rules for this? Avoir or être conjugation plus the past participle of the verb. So the verb is faire. So what will it take as its auxiliary? It is avoir. And the subject here is tu. So tu are. And the past participle of faire is fait. Tu as fait dimanche. Qu'est-ce que tu as fait dimanche? What is it that you did Sunday? So these are answers to that question. Je dash au cinéma avec Pierre. So here the verb is aller. Aller means to go. So what auxiliary does aller take? It takes être. So you have to remember that carefully. Which of the verbs take avoir and which of the verbs take être? Now aller takes être conjugation. So je. For je, what is the être conjugation? It is suis. And now the past participle of aller. It is an er verb. So remove er and add an accent. Now if you remember, when être is the auxiliary, we need to consider the agreement. The agreement of the verb with the subject. So in this case it is je, so you don't have a problem. But whenever you use être as the auxiliary, you have to remember that we have to consider the agreement. Now the next sentence. Nous dash un film très amusant. So here the verb is voir. Voir means to see. Nous dash un film très amusant. So here voir is the verb. What auxiliary does it take? It takes avoir. And what is the subject here? Nous. So nous avons. And do you remember the past participle for voir? It is vu. Nous avons vu un film très amusant. So this is how we write the passé composé. Then the next sentence. Oui, nous dash. The verb here again is faire. Faire. So we know that faire takes the avoir as the auxiliary. So for nous it is nous avons. And the past participle of faire is fait. Nous avons fait un promenade au jardin des Tuileries. Now the last sentence. Après, je dash rentre chez moi et je, and in the bracket it is travailler. Now let us first fill in this first blank. What is the verb here? It is rentre. It is a verb of motion. So what would it take as the auxiliary? It would take être. So for je, it is, the être conjugation is suis. Je suis. And the past participle of this verb, it is an er verb. So you know how to write the past participle. So je suis rentré. And whenever you use the être as the auxiliary, you have to make sure there is an agreement. So here also the subject is je, so you have no problem. Moving on to the next blank. Je dash and the verb is travailler. Now, this verb takes avoir conjugation and for je, it is ai. Je and the past participle of travailler, it is an er verb. Je travaille. So once again, read this along with me. Qu'est-ce que tu as fait dimanche? What did you do on Sunday? Je suis allé au cinéma avec Pierre. I went to the cinema with Pierre. Nous avons vu un film très amusant. We had watched a film very nice. Puis, then, nous avons fait une promenade. We had done a walk au jardin in the garden of Tuileries. Après, later, je suis rentré. I had returned chez moi, to my house. Et j'ai travaillé. And I worked. So now you know how to write the passé composé. So this is one tense that we use often. When do we use passé composé? To indicate that the action has already passed. That is, it is in the past tense.